okay, I didn't catch it on camera, but there legit was a car explosion.